Street.
There's a DWP van parked on the street line. Yeah, it.
What is this? June 28th, this is 2 months after he got boomed on by Tom.
There's a DWP van parked on the street line. Yeah, at 2 in the morning. Come on, Mike, I know what a fucking DWP van parked outside my street means. Okay? And this op is over. Why are you having me watched? I got a kid asleep in the other room. Okay, I'll tell you what, man. I'm gonna go out there. I'm gonna stick this service pistol against the temple of that driver until he tells me who ordered him. You got it? Yeah? Okay, is that a threat? Is that a threat? Because this is my home. I live here, Mike. Okay? Yeah, see? They're gone. I fucking knew it, motherfucker.
Man, oh man. Okay, David did stay quiet. He stays quiet for a couple hours, it seems like. This man does not open his mouth for minutes. As I see there, David.
So, Christ.
Never talk about Paul. Who the heck is Paul? Paul is Emma's previous significant other that was blasted down by David. So this is a conversation with Emma, gotcha.
You know, we've never talked about Paul.
These two were can do it.
You know, we've never talked about Paul.
Before we do Christ, we'll listen to what Emma has to say about Paul.
Yeah, she has a lot to say. When is this? I'm not gonna bother looking in, just in case.
I saw his car parked on the street outside. I went straight into the apartment. He was grabbing you, and I feared for your life. I love you.
We will come back to that history. Paul. Did you buy a playset just for this demonstration?
Alba has been playing Happy Families. That's your baddie house. She says you live there now with your baddie family. Kids are smart. Hey, let's play doll. This is Emma. She's a 25-year-old nurse. Oh, here's Paul. He's an accountant. He wanted to be a professional tennis player, but he was only the 10th best tennis player in his state. So sometimes he hits people to make himself feel like he still has that killer serve. Emma meets Paul at work when he comes in to have a torn wrist ligament looked at. This is David. He is a gorgeous young FBI agent. And Emma meets him at work too, where he is very chivalrous and steps in when a drunk patient in the ER calls her a bitch.
We have some more content, let's go.
When a drunk patient in the ER. And when a drunk.
Just queue it up.
When a drunk patient in the ER calls her a bitch. So, Emma stops dating Paul. She's dating David now. But Paul keeps getting drunk and calling Emma up and telling her that he loves her. And sometimes that he hates her. And so David, wait a second. David starts watching over Emma's apartment. Every night after they go on a date, the handsome FBI agent sits outside in his car and
right there, that's good.
Her while she sleeps. Very romantic. David doesn't know that Emma knows this, and she doesn't tell him. But, you know, it does help her sleep at night. She feels safe. So, one night, after they go out for ice cream, Paul calls, says he wants to come over. And Emma tells him to come, thinking that David will scare Paul off, and that will be that. But when Paul turns up, David waits in the car. And when Emma goes to answer the door, Paul pushes his way in. He argues with her and he cries and he rants and he raves. And Emma gives him a hug because she's a nurse and that's what nurses do when men cry. And that's when David gets out of his car and comes into the apartment with his pistol drawn. And when he opens the door and he sees Paul and Emma, he doesn't look handsome anymore. He looks angry. Paul steps back and he looks scared. And Emma looks scared too. And David fires his pistol. And he shoots Paul in the lung.
Oh, you don't gotta do that. It's implied.
It takes Paul about 10 minutes to die. Emma could have helped stop the bleeding and maybe he could have lived, but David tells her not to. It was unlikely that Paul would have made it. And sometimes David points out it's better just to let the bad guys die. After watching a guy bleed out together, they get married. That helps make things make sense. Even so, Emma is sure that she'll be scared of David forever and ever. You waited because you wanted to save me. You wanted to be a fucking knight in shining armor. You look so small on the screen. I love you, David. But I'm not scared of you anymore.
That was August 15th, 2018.
She was a bitch to everyone, you know?
Oh, man. When was she pregnant? I thought it was at the end of 20. I thought it was April 2017.
Yeah, I'll be right out.
Reordan made me feel like I meant nothing. Like I was a little girl.
She was a bitch to everyone.
Oh my.
But I really think we can use
her. Hello? Wait. Why hello? Can you hear me? I can hear you with Bone, look at that. He's a phantom person.
Doing anything
that don't exist. The ghost of Aaron's farts.
I don't like this, hold on.
Okay.
If I gotta spend a day or even a month in a jail cell, it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. I mean, what did you think I was doing with Eric's friends?
You know, just... He saved.
Fuck the mission. David, we're having a baby.
Ooh, what? I made food in the crock pot for like 8 hours.
What?
I took some cream cheese and some chicken breast and just threw it together with some ranch.
That's incredible.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's... Wait, how long have you known?
Mm-hmm.
This could be your second chance.
That is true.
But we can do this together. We have to do this together, right?
Okay, you make your empanadas, I'm watching video files.
Yeah,
we'll of this mess of a train wreck of David. Okay, you're fine.
There can be other people who can sacrifice themselves for the cause. Only you can be a father to this child. You want to change the world, I...
Okay, let me go search for the pregnancy tag. That is right here.
I'm pregnant.
What? I mean, that's in... That's incredible.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's... Wait, How long have you known?
What'd you drink for that dinner? I saw a wine bottle.
Dave, this could be your second chance. But we can do this together.
We have to do this together, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it all.
There can be other people who can sacrifice themselves for the cause. Only you can be a father to this child. You want to change the world, I get it, yeah, but for who? This is who.
Yeah, okay, Ava. We have to think this through, okay?
I've thought it through.
Yeah, no, I'm saying we have to think this through.
I've thought it through. Trust me. David, I was supposed to be something special. Okay, I was supposed to be a big deal, but... This, Eric, everybody, you know, I was drawn to them because they were different, because they wanted to change the world, you know? But my music's, it's not good enough. I'm never gonna be famous. I've learned that maybe there's nothing wrong with being ordinary. Ordinary can be magical. I've fallen in love with you, David. Okay, this feels right.
Ava, I love you.
Yeah.
I do. Yeah. I mean, this is everything to me. It really is true. But I know that life comes at you in waves, and you know. It's possible to miss out on your chance, and I've definitely missed out on my chances before, and I'm not gonna do that again. I have to be a part of this. I have to.
Why is this so important?
Because Ava, okay, Ava, I'm. Will you just trust me that it is? Please. Please, Ava.
We're having a baby, David.
I know.
Do you?
We're into pregnancy, yes. April 23rd. This is around the time of Tom Gaminum.
FOIA chat? FOIA chat? No, no, I do not want that. I do not want that, okay? No, no, just turn it off. I'm sorry. I'm just, everything's really screwed up right now, okay? My girlfriend's pregnant and I'm gonna have to leave her, and my wife, she's gonna leave me when I go home. I know it. I'm getting fucked right now. And I just need you, okay? Oh yeah? How? Oh, how do they work out? What? What? Who are you to judge me? Hmm? Who are you to judge me? Hmm? Yeah. I know you like the Chromatics.
Oh man.
Warrior chat?
Oh, they didn't go from the beginning. We did, yeah.
Judge me. Hmm? Yeah. I know you like the Chromatics. Hmm? I know your favorite food is rare steak, but it has to be cooked in butter. You're a good listener, except when you're stoned. Your family is from France. Your favorite movie is Lady Eve. You do yoga on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and you want to run a marathon. I'd even told you I would run one with you. Hmm? Yeah, well, guess what? Too bad, I just paid for more time.
Hmm. One bum purchase.
Bitch.
November 22nd, 2018. This is after.
I started this new yoga program, and I'm feeling so much more flexible. I want to run a marathon, and I need to get in shape. Want to help me work out? Hit me up on the private show. Loosened up together. Hi there, night giddy one. Sure. Sure can. But you better behave yourself. You. kidding me. Is something real here? You really don't understand. David, none of this is real. Okay.
This is in back in LA.
Is something real here? You really don't understand. David, none of this is real. Okay. This isn't a bedroom. These are the sounds of New York City. Welcome to Cleveland, David. Welcome to Cleveland, David. The suburbs. I'm from Ohio.
They're all the same videos.
From Ohio. I've always lived in Ohio. I used to work in real estate. I own 2 apartments, both underwater, and the mortgages kill me. My husband is a loading dock supervisor, and he doesn't mind what I do as long as I tell him how pathetic and lonely and strange my clients are. I only do this so I don't have to go to school and become a medical transcriptionist. So every day I log on here and hang out with you assholes when I could be doing anything else. And I massage your egos and let you jerk off. And sometimes I shake you down because, well, you know what? Fuck you. Melissa?
We're queuing up some videos, man.
Melissa isn't my real name, but I know yours is David. When a man shares cam, I always report it as a safety precaution and sometimes a big earner if they deserve blackmail. Bank managers really don't want their wives to see their perverted emails. I have all your sessions saved on a hard drive under Federal Agent David. You ever cam with me again, I will send them to your bosses. I will sell them to whatever newspaper pays the most. I think we're done here.
What is that? Do we have the other? Yes.
It's Davey. Now I'm just glad you like it. Now I just logged on. You know that I don't. So, what? You're hypnotized? Are you supposed to do whatever I say?
How much footage does she have saved, man? It'd be like terabytes of footage.
Okay. Bark like a dog.
I'm about to hear Angela Seraphine bark. Sorry, she's the only one I recognize. Because I've watched Westworld. I remember, like, none of Westworld, though. Once it's been off the air for like three years, I forget it.
Stop singing.
I forget when the last season came out.
No. Stop. What's your real name? Where do you live? Are you lying to me? Do you like talking to me? What do you really think about me? What?
I do love seeing David's life just fall apart. It's pretty pog.
It's Melissa. Melissa? Okay. When I snap my fingers, wake up.
My name is Melissa. You keep...
February 26th. When did you change your hair? Oh my god, dude.
Davey. I love the way
Davey.
I'm getting the math.
That's the wig.
I owe you a cut. Did you see today's special?
That I could never find the source of.
Well, you just bought yourself a hypnotism show. No. This is the rules. You have to play along. Here I go.
Oh my god.
I don't eat. I don't sleep. I do nothing but think of you. I don't eat. I don't sleep. I do nothing but think of you. You keep me under your spell. You keep me under your spell. You keep
the Final Fantasy song. Spell. You need to stop.
My name is Melissa. I live in New York City. No. Yeah. I live in New York City. No. Yes. Davey. You were the worst. Next time I'm gonna hypnotize you. Okay, before you go, you have to say wake up, or else I'll just stay hypnotized. Say it.
Mm-hmm. How much is he paying for this?
Wait. Where am I? What happened?
All right, not bookmarks, because they were all an accident anyway. Melissa. This is this conversation, okay. Davy.
Okay, wait. Will you wait? Yeah, I've got more than one credit card. Will you just hold on and don't kick me for a second? I just want to say something. Okay? Look, I just wanted to say that I've changed. Okay? You were right. They put me on medical leave, but I am done with the Bureau. And I just, all I'm thinking now is I want to make right by people, you know? And I want us to be right. Because both our jobs, they mess with our heads, and I mean, there was something real here. We have an understanding, so yeah.
This is April, right? I gotta look.
Okay, Melissa. Okay, Melissa. Melissa, listen to me.
We're gonna miss Davy. 437. History. All on search. Melissa is done.
Ohio. This is Davey. Harry. Kind of forgot about Harry.
Cleveland, Ohio, and I have a photo that I'm going to send you via Signal. I think her name is Max, but what I need is an address. Can you do that?
An address. What Max would say, no, or what Harry would say.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Harry? Hey, Harry?
We got him. Okay.
No flags.
Mr. Miller, it's been a while. You look good. What can I do for you? I know people, but I'm not in the business of seeing women get hurt. You know that, right? Of course. No, man. No, you do not. No. Okay. Guy I know, right? He's totally off the grid. He started out hacking the Facebook pages of his like teachers in high school. He's graduated to bigger and better. He has a secret door. He has a secret door into the DMV database. I'm just telling you, he has a secret door into the DMV database. He has a secret door into the DMV database. I'm just telling you, he's the guy. No flags.
This is a couple days later. Did this show up before? Look at that.
Just hit a frame.
I'm gonna need you to convince me that you've deleted these bonds. Okay? I mean, you know how much time you could do for extorting a federal agent, right?
That's supposed to scare me. You wanna talk about this in court? You think I tell dirty stories on my show? Wait till I get on the stand.
I need you to delete the files, Max. Okay? Max. Max. Okay? Max. Maxine? Maxine Williams, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Your parents know what you do? Maxine Williams.
Now who's trying to blackmail who?
Okay, Max.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna delete these files.
See? Mine's bigger than yours. Ohio's a stand your ground state. I've always wanted to do this.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck! You fuck! You! You shot me? Crazy?
I sent those videos yesterday. It'll take about a week before they can verify who you are, what you said. Start working on your story now.
I'm bleeding here, okay?
Don't worry. I rang the cops before I let you in. They'll be here soon and they can take you to the ER.
Fuck.
I told you I hate law enforcement guys. I can't believe I invited a bunch of them over. I better put some proper clothes on.
Ma'am, are you okay?
Well, hello.
No one move!
Officers, I'm so glad that you're here. He broke into my house and tried to attack me.
Sir, don't move! Okay. Sir!
I am reaching for a badge. I'm a federal agent, okay? Okay? Do you see that?
That was August 24th. No, July 24th. Okay, how do I save this game? Oh, frick, man. I just want to save this video. It probably just saves, right? Come on. Clear the trash. Empty the trash can. This top picks, you know, a picture of miscellaneous trash that. What if I just delete the hard drive? Can I do that? Nope. Can I delete the hard drive? Session data will be stored externally. Okay, log out. There we go. Karen, I'll come back to you tomorrow. And your escapades of being Big Brother. And telling lies.